suspected toxic waste.
Oh my god.
And given the consistency of the sludge, I'd say it's been seeping into the water table for weeks.
Jesus.
Given its proximity to the lakefront, I'd say we've got less than 24 hours to restore the ecology, or every living thing within 5 miles of here could die.
All right, we've got to go back to camp, find Mitch, tell him what we saw in the woods, and get his take on the situation.
Let's go.